Hi, my name is Jonathan, and I would like to share with you a dream God gave me about a massive tsunami destroying New York City. A little background, for the past 3 years, God has given me dreams and visions about a massive earthquake down the New Madrid fault line, and I'm not sure if this dream relates to New Madrid or not, but 2 months ago, I had this dream God gave me. In this dream, I was hovering over a map of the eastern seaboard of the United States of America. I was hovering over this map of the east coast of the USA, and in the dream, I focused on New York City, and I suddenly saw a 3D image of the skyscrapers of New York City. And while I was looking at the skyscrapers, suddenly the glory of God filled the scene. And with that, there was an earthquake. And this earthquake wobbled the skyscrapers, it wobbled the buildings of New York City, but did not destroy the New York City. But right after this earthquake, immediately after the earthquake, there was this massive tsunami that completely wiped out the entire skyscrapers, the entire skyline of New York City was completely wiped out. New York City was literally wiped off the map with this massive tsunami. And immediately after the tsunami, there was this overwhelming presence of peace and joy that consumed the entire planet. And there was just worship. I started worshiping God with the tsunami because there was so immense peace and joy with the tsunami. The glory of God filled the entire planet with this earthquake. So I don't know if this tsunami will be the same time as the New Madrid earthquake or not. I'm not sure when the tsunami will happen, if it's related to the New Madrid earthquake. If the New Madrid earthquake, literally half the United States of America will fall into the sea, and God will literally wipe off USA from the face of the earth with New Madrid earthquake. But what I do want to emphasize, even though I do not know when this tsunami will happen, what I want to completely emphasize with you is that this dream God gave me was literal. It was not figurative. There will be a literal tsunami that will wipe off New York City. It'll be completely massive. So there's nothing figurative about my dream. It was a literal dream God has given me. So right after that, I woke up from the dream. That's all I wanted to say, and I love you very much. Bye.